गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर थॉट बेसिक आईसीटी स्किल्स यूनिट नंबर 3. आईसीटी मींस इंफॉर्मेशन एंड कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी. इंफॉर्मेशन एंड कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी स्किल्स दैट आर यूज फॉर कम्युनिकेशन पर्पस. क्लियर. फर्स्ट सेशन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम. ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम मींस व्हाट इज द विंडोज of the system, like windows installed in your system, these are called operating system. Operating system, computer is a device capable of processing instructions at a faster rate, means very at a very fast speed, but to run the computer operating system is needed. An operating system is the most important software that runs on computer. It manages computer's memory, processes, as well as all of its software and hardwares. So computer operating system is the master controller of the computer system that is used to manage all the resources, processes, devices of the computer system. In your book, 3 definition given to you, and you can write any one definition. Okay. So operating system manage all over operations of the systems. Without an operating system, computer is useless, and it act as an interface between the user and the hardware. And examples of operating system like Windows, Linux, Unix, DOS, Android and iOS. Linux and Unix are text-based operating system. You can't use mouse in these type of operating system. DOS is a disk operating system. And Android used in phones, and the iOS is the iPhone operating system. These are the popular operating systems example. Okay, so next definition also same as given. Next is the objectives of operating system are as follow. First is making a computer convenient to use. You can use easily and effectively. Computer system and managing the resources of the computer system used to manage all over the resources of the computer system like application, disk drives, mouse, keyboard, peripheral devices, monitors, input output devices. Clear.